Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I will show you how to paint forest landscape using acrylic colors. The colors which I have used are mentioned in the video itself. I will start with painting the sky and then the faraway trees. This is reflection of sky in water. I have used artist acrylic colors for this painting. Viridian hue. This is basically light green color which I am using. Creating the base for trees. This tree is in the foreground part, so it will require a lot of detailing. For the back portion of the tree, I have already created a base. Ochre yellow is indicating small flowers. Starting with painting the leaves, I am smudging the color using my finger. You can also use brush or cotton ball. Painting the glimpse of faraway trees. Already done with base of tree trunk, using black to add darkness. Now using white to highlight few parts. Creating the base for grass and deer. That line effect I have created using flat brush. In water reflection, I have mostly used flat brush because it doesn't require detailing. If you have any question related to this painting, you can ask in the comment section. Always keep checking the water reflection in between, as most of the people make mistakes in that part. Deer is the focal point of this painting. It should be done with utmost care. Just adding the values, that is lighter and darker part. For lighter part using chrome yellow plus white, and for darker part using brown. Starting with painting the grass. Grass which are in back will be done first, and which are in the foreground will be done at last. A lot of colors are used to paint the grass. The brush should move from down to up to paint grass strokes. Grass which are in the foreground will be of lighter color shade. It will help to highlight them. Starting with detail part of the deer, as I am done with painting the base. Using mostly 000 and 0 number brush here. I will mention all the brushes which I have used in the description down below. For smudging and spreading the colors, I am using wet brush. Using titanium white to highlight the deer. I will use less white color in the water reflection. Thanks for watching this video and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for weekly videos. This is the final output of the painting.